But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I had a kill.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Yes. La 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 la.
Hey, I'm over this.
Olaf needs a bath.
Maybe he rolled himself through a puddle of mud.
Maybe.
I'm over here.
That sounds like Olaf.
Would I call this cozy or snug?
I'm gonna go with snug.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults. I'm right under your nose. Where's my nose?
He must be nearby.
Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy.
Yeah.
Wow, the inside of snow looks so much like the outside. Wow, the inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
He must be nearby.
Oh! Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Look! Legs!
Hey!
They're digging away!
We must have startled them.
Huh.
caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Think that's all of him?
Yep!
Well, I don't know what to do next.
Oh, look how golden brown I am. I've always wanted to get a summer tan.
Olaf, I've got some bad news.
Kristoff, don't spoil it for him.
Well, snow is supposed to be white.
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
Where did he go?
Why don't we look up above the waterfall? It is kind of hard to spot him.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Well, I don't know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is.
Everything looks like Olaf. Can't Olaf tell us where to look?
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Well, I don't know what to do next.
Anna, question. When did you get so small and tiny?
Actually, Olaf, it's more that you're really big now.
You're right! What a great view!
I think we did it wrong.
Aw, but I like being tall.
Keep looking.
I think I remember. Up above the frozen waterfall, over to the right.
They can't have gone too far. Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
It is.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Well, I don't know what to do next.
And that should...
Yeah!
Me too. We better skedaddle. Sora. Just imagine the yummy stuff little Chef will whip up with this.
Yeah.